Victoria Peak is something you can't miss while you're visiting Hong Kong, and taking the Peak Tram adds a little bit more adventure to getting up to the viewing area.
All right, we're about to hop on the tram once it comes down, and we're gonna head up and check out the peak.
The Peak Tram was originally built in 1888 and is now one of the oldest railways which is still in service. It takes us up 1,300 feet above the sea level, and the higher we climb, the steeper it gets. Once the tram arrives, you take a few escalators to the top of the Sky Terrace and arrive at the viewing area.
Up here on the sky view, there's just beautiful panoramic views of not only the mountains, but the city. It's just a gorgeous, gorgeous place to come visit.
We really lucked out. This is one of the clearest days I've ever seen in Hong Kong, and it worked out perfectly for viewing the city. After you're done enjoying the views, the peak also offers a gallery, a shopping area, restaurants, museums, and cafes to also keep you entertained. The Victoria Peak and the Peak Tram are top tourist destinations for a reason. They're awesome. I suggest checking them out when you're in Hong Kong.